strong, so he pulls his owners a lot, especially on the walks. He jumps on people as well. He also has an issue with submissively urinating too, so we're gonna work on that. But let's see what he'll do for me today. Got a little distraction in the background too.